Have you seen this design trend of creating blobs everywhere? So there's these blobs, amorphous shapes that you see on websites and advertising. They're all over the internet, and I think they look pretty cool. You can do a lot of different things with these sort of amorphous blob shapes, and you can create them on your own right inside PowerPoint. No fancy software needed. So let's go over to my slide, and you can see a blob. This is a blob that I have already created here in PowerPoint. But I'm going to go ahead and insert any old shape. You can insert anything from that insert tab there on the ribbon. I'm going to go ahead and insert another circle. And there it is here. It's actually the same color, so it popped up right there. But here's my circle. I'm going to go ahead and put the dimensions to a perfect circle, 6 by 6. And let's go ahead and change the color to red. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select a shape. You're going to right click and you're going to click on edit points. When you click on edit points, you'll get these different points here on a circle. You get 4 points here. If you click any of these points, you get this sort of slider. And then with the slider, you just take your cursor and you just drag it around. And you can kind of do this for every single one of the points if you want to. You can go ahead and resize like that. Just play around getting different blob shapes. You can kind of go like this. I'm going to go out like this, and then maybe I'll just pull this out here. But yeah, pretty cool blob. So you can just kind of play around, and you get a different blob every single time doing this technique in PowerPoint. Now, there are, of course, different blob generators that you can also use online. And if you go over to blobmaker.app, this is a free tool that you can actually resize your blobs, make different shapes of blobs, download them. You can actually update the color here, put in your own hex code, or choose from some of the custom colors that they have. That's another kind of fancy way to get some nice blobs into your report. Or just do it on your own right in good old PowerPoint. I hope you do this with your own slides. Enjoy.